Anonymous asks, show us your rings. Check it. Pretty swag, huh? Kiss it, bitch. Anon asks, what's on your pet peeves? Ooh, easy. Sol, car, whisker, con, chainsaws, fago, gamzy, every fucking thing. Clockwork Pinky asks, hi, if you live in a perfect world, who would be in all your quadrants?
Well, Feff would be my mate sprite. Whisker would be my Kissimmesis. Kanaya would be my Allspice? And, I guess Gamzy would be my, Moirio.
Bria Leah asks, do you like dolphins? Well, does it look like it? Anonymous asks, how do you feel of people pretending to be you?
Well, there are people who type like me, dress like me, walk, talk, act like me. They might just be the next best thing, but not quite me.
Did you just quote Eminem?
No, that was me.
Don't ever fucking do that.
Happy Shinz... No, fuck it. Asks, Prince of Hope. More like Prince of Buckets, am I right? Yeah, and? Bria Leah asks, do you like sushi? What's sushi?
Try it.
One more. Not bad.
You know what's in that, right?
No, what?
Sea life?
Yeah! Anonymous asks, do you ever wonder what would life be like if you blended into society? Bye, Dad Lucis, off to school.
Bye, Arden. By the way, I hate you.
Gil Meow Wobble Blood asks, Arden, give us your best sexy face.
Well, hello there.
Anonymous asks, are you the dancing queen?
Excuse me, I think you mean the swan queen.
Anonymous asks, do you have moves like Jagger?
I I'll make you